wife is pregnant and her back really hurts. Just for one night?
Didn't you hear what I said? We have no room. What do you want me to do? Throw out some of my other important guests? No way, sorry, can't do that.
Excuse me. Oh, are you okay? It's your first child.
Well, all new fathers are nervous with their first child.
No, it's not even that. You see, it's not even my baby.
It's not your baby?
Oh, you're gonna be in trouble.
Whose baby is it?
Well, this is really hard to understand. You see, there was this angel.
I've got for you now.
All right, I gotta go. Oh, wait. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make you a deal you just can't refuse. I feel for you, really, I do. I have children of my own.
And believe me, I know what it's like to have a pregnant woman around the house.
This is what I'm going to do. Just for tonight, this special of the inn, I'm going to let you two sleep out back in the stable for half price.
I'm not sure that would be best. Maybe we'll be able to find a room someplace else.
Joseph.
We'll take it.
Oh, I can't wait till the next census can follow me.
I'll take our bags to our room, and I'll be right back for you. Everything will be just fine.
Okay. Hurry. Father, this is so much harder than I thought it would be. And the baby's not even here yet. Oh!
Excuse me. Are you all right?
Yes, just mostly tired, I think. I hope.
I'm Sarah. I'm the innkeeper's wife.
Oh. Hello.
How long until your baby comes?
It feels like he will be here any minute.
He? Did you say he? How do you know?
I just know. Do you have any children?
Yes. We have two. Rebecca. That's Stephen. Stephen is the spitting images of Simeon. He's more like his father every day. I guess boys are just that way, wanting to be like their fathers.
I guess so.
Do you need anything?
I just need to lay down. This long trip came at a bad time.
I understand. Let me show you to your room. Over here, this way.
All right, here we are, home sweet home. Well, sweet smelling poop. Watch your step. Yes, be careful. I think it's better that you stay on this side. The sheep are very partial to this side. Well, good night.
Good night. Well, this doesn't look that bad. I mean, it's only for one night, and we're only gonna be sleeping here. But just stick this side right here.
I'm sorry, it's not much. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you.
Oh, Mary, it'll be just fine. We'll get settled and have a nice, quiet evening.
I'm not so sure it'll be so quiet.
Look on the bright side. We're not in the middle of that crowded inn. There won't be anyone out here to bother us. It'll be just the two of us.
Or three of us?
Oh, you mean tonight? Oh, I'll go get some. Wait, well, what do you mean?
Maybe just another blanket right now?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
back any minute, hungry as can be, and you know how they can be when they are hungry. Let's move the tables. Bring them out. Perfect. The other bench. Wonderful. Just like that. They're going to be here any minute.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Where would you want this?
Right there.
And what about this?
Right over there.